Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Good morning, church.
教会早上好。
Merry Christmas to everyone.
圣诞节快乐。
I can feel the excitement and the buzz in this place.
我可以感觉到大家都非常兴奋哦。
You know, welcome to the most beautiful service of the year.
欢迎来到一年中最美丽的圣诞聚会。
Today, would you help me to stand on your feet?
好吧，现在邀请大家一同站立。
I know it's Christmas Eve, so help me to turn to at least five people and wish them a merry, merry Christmas.
我知道是圣诞前夕，好不好呢？转向旁边的人，祝他圣诞节快乐。
That's right. Let's do that right now.
对了，我们现在就这么做。
So much excitement in this place.
非常兴奋的这个氛围哦。
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
You know, friends, today we received the greatest gift.
而今天呢，我们收到最美好的礼物。
The greatest gift was Jesus coming to us.
最大的礼物就是呢，耶稣降临了。
So today we are here to celebrate and rejoice.
今天我们要来欢庆喜乐。
So help me to put your hands together.
好吧，和我一同拍掌。
Let's get ready to worship God.
准备好来赞美敬拜神。
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Rejoice, a child is born, new life begins. Jesus, we celebrate you this morning. Come on, church, clap your hands with me. Ready? Hey! Come on. Hey!
Hardly herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King. Peace on earth and mercy mild, God and sinners reconciled.
of heaven,
King of heaven, come. King of heaven, come.
You reign, Lord.
King of heaven, come.
King of glory, reign.
Hallelujah. So good to see so many happy faces with us this Christmas Eve. Why don't we turn to our neighbors and say, I'm so happy to be in church with you. Amen. Hallelujah. We love you, Jesus. We just want to pour out our hearts before you in adoration. We invite you here, Holy Spirit. Come and move in our hearts today.
I love you with all my heart. Trust you with all I have. For you hold the heavens and earth in your hand. On the cross for me, took all my sin and shame. Your name is holy, exalted upon all love. Glory.
Yeah. one thing I ask.
Jesus.
Can sense God's presence amongst us. In Psalms 47, the Bible says that God is an awesome God. Because the Most High rule over all our circumstances. This morning, Jesus reigns. He reigns in our family. He reigns over our business. He reigns over every circumstance, every situation of our life. So the psalmist said in Psalms 47, therefore let the people clap their hands. Let the people shout with a voice of triumph. This Christmas, church, would you give the Lord the biggest clap? Give the Lord a shout of praise.
知道你的同在。
Christmas is all about you.
圣诞节关乎的就是你。
And this morning we turn our eyes on you, Lord.
今早我们定睛仰望你。
The awesome God.
你是可畏的神。
The Most High.
你是至高神。
The one who is ruling over our lives.
你在我们生命中作王掌权。
We give you all the glory.
所有的荣耀献上给你。
We give you all our adoration.
所有的崇拜归于你。
This morning, let your name be high and lifted up.
今早让你的名被高举。
In the wonderful name of Jesus, we pray.
奉耶稣美好的圣名祈求。
And all God's people say,
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Church, would you give the Lord praise, give Him your worship this morning?
好不好来赞美主，献上你的敬拜。
Hallelujah.
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 God is with us, amen.
神与我们同在。
And you know what? On Christmas, we want to sing this famous Merry Christmas song.
当然，圣诞节一定要唱圣诞歌嘛。
I want you to go around and greet one another, Merry Merry Christmas.
好不好？来问候彼此，说圣诞快乐。
I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Just like go to.降临到你的家庭，祝福你圣诞快乐，新年快乐。
为了给彼此祝福，
愿祝福降临到你的家庭，祝福你圣诞快乐，新年快乐。
我们要祝你，
我们要祝你圣诞快乐。 Welcome to our 10 a.m. service.
欢迎来到我们十点钟的聚会。
It's our special candlelight service.
这是我们特别的烛光崇拜。
So before you're seated, when you turn around to your neighbors, tell them Jesus loves you and I love you too.
坐下之前，旁边的人说耶稣爱你，我也爱你。
Amen.
Amen.
Please be seated.
大家请坐。
Wow, this morning we have a capacity crowd.
今早呢，这里已经坐满人了。
And I know many of us have brought our friends, our family members here for the first time or the second time.
我知道呢，很多人呢，第一次、第二次呢，带领的家人呢，跟朋友来到我们当中。
In our church, we love to welcome all our new friends.
我们教会呢，特别喜欢欢迎我们的新朋友。
So at the count of three, new friends, could you please stand to your feet?
好不好？数到三的新朋友，请你站立起来，好吗
？And church, please give all our honored guests a big, big, big hand clap.
教会你要给我们的嘉宾最热烈的掌声。
Let them know that we love them.
让他们知道我们很爱他们。
So new friends at the count of three.
好，新朋友，我们的数到三。
One, two, three. Please stand to your feet.
请你站立起来。
Amen. Church, give them a warm welcome.
对的，教会给他们最热烈的欢迎。
Welcome to City Harvest Church.
欢迎你们来到城市丰收教会。
Amen.
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 To all the friends and family members.
好，所有的朋友跟家人们呢。
At the end of the service, don't be in a hurry to go back.
聚会结束之后呢，大家不要急着离开。
We have a VIP lounge in Hall 605.
我们在605厅那边呢，有一个贵宾厅。
Our friendly greeters have coffee prepared for you.
我们友善的招待呢，为你预备了咖啡。
So stay back, hang around, and let's fellowship together.
所以大家呢，要留下来呢，我们一起来团契。
Let's prepare our hearts to collect God's tithes and offering this weekend.
现在呢，一起来预备我们的心，来收神的十一奉献。Amen.
Amen. Amen. Merry Christmas, Church.
教会圣诞快乐
So happy to see so many new faces, our friends and our family members that are here with us in the service.
非常开心呢，在这里看见许多的新面孔，我们的家人朋友呢，一同来这里。
Right now, let's just prepare our hearts to give to the Lord this morning.
现在我们来预备我们的心，来收拾一奉献。
You know, Christmas is known as the most wonderful time of the year.
圣诞节呢，被称为呢一年最美好的时间。
I know it's a favorite time for most of us.
而且我知道呢，是我们许多人最喜欢的时间。
You know, it's a time when the Christmas lights are out, the Christmas decorations are all over Singapore.
这段时候呢，新加坡各地呢可以看见圣诞灯饰。
It is a time where the Christmas menus are back.
在这个时候呢, 可以吃到圣诞的美食。
There is toffee nut latte.
有这个呢, 太妃榛果拿铁,
Christmas turkeys and ham.
还有圣诞的火鸡火腿,
and not forgetting the cute little Christmas desserts.
还有那些非常可爱的圣诞甜点。
You know, it is the most wonderful time for the restaurants and the retailers.
对那些餐馆跟零售商而言呢, 这也是最美好的时期。
And it is estimated that the world will spend over US $1 trillion on feasting and shopping.
还有估计呢, 就是世界各地呢, 花在圣诞的花费呢, 有超过11万元耶。
But really, it's the most wonderful time of the year because it is a time of giving.
这是最美好的时光呢, 因为这是一个给予的时间。
It is a time where we receive gifts and at the same time give gifts to the people that we love.
在这个时候呢, 我们可以收到礼物, 然后我们也可以送礼给其他人。
But where does all this giving start?
但这些所有的给予到底是从哪里开始的呢?
The Bible has a verse that tells us the giving on the very first night of Christmas.
圣经里面告诉我们说呢, 圣诞第一夜, 看见给予的事。
John chapter 3 verse 16. I'm going to read to you from the NIV version.
那我们要来看的是约翰福音3章16节, 是从英文的NIV版本。
It says, For God so loved the world that he gave his only son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life.
这里说呢, 神十分爱世人, 甚至赐下他的独生子, 叫一切信他的不至灭亡, 反得永生。
You know, it's one thing to say, I love you, but it's another thing to hear someone say, I so love you.
当我们说我爱你的时候是一回事, 但是当我们说我十分爱你又是另一回事。
The Bible tells us that God the Father so loved you and I that he gave us the greatest gift of all, Jesus.
圣经告诉我们说呢, 神十分的爱我们, 所以他就赐下最好的, 就是耶稣基督给我们。
Who one day gave his own life on the cross for us, so that we can experience his forgiveness and his blessings.
有一天呢, 他要在十字架上舍命呢, 好让我们罪可以得赦免, 我们可以得着祝福。
That the power of sin and death is broken over our lives.
我们生命中的 罪和死亡的能力呢, 也都被打碎了。
And that we can have eternal life.
然后我们可以得着永生。
God so loved, therefore he gave.
神十分爱世人, 所以他赐下。
He demonstrated his love to us by giving us his best.
他怎么展现他的爱呢? 透过他赐下最好的给我们。
Likewise, when we give, it is not just how much we give, but how much love we put into our giving.
同样，那我们在给予的时候呢, 重点不是我们给的是多少。 重点是呢,
you know, recently I have a cell group member, her name is Joey, who was in a service just like this.
最近呢,我有一个小组员, 她叫Joey, 有一天她就在这样子的一个聚会当中。
She was so moved by the love of God that she wanted to help to give so that we can help build churches in the remote villages of the unreached people's group.
她被神的爱大大的感动, 也想要在那未接触族群区当中呢, 可以来建教会。
So during offering time, she gave a significant amount to the Lord.
所以呢, 在做奉献的时候呢, 她就奉献了一个非常显著的数额。
She gave out of love and in faith.
她是出于爱和信心来做这个奉献的。
Just 2 weeks ago, her boss called her up and asked her to come to her office to receive her appraisal report.
2个星期前呢, 她老板叫她去办公室做这个绩效。
Now all this time she's been praying for an increment in her job.
一直以来呢, 她一直在祷告呢, 可以加薪。
To her surprise, she was given a bonus of 4 times of the amount that she had given.
她非常惊讶的就是呢, 她拿到的花红呢, 是她奉献的数额的4倍。
And in addition, she was given an increment of 16%, the exact amount that she's been believing God for.
而且还有加薪哦, 是16%, 这是他祷告祈求的数目。
Hallelujah, let's give the Lord a big hand.
Hallelujah,
Hallelujah. Amen. God is a good God.
神是美好的神。
Amen.
Amen.
Yes, our giving to God is never transactional.
当然我们做的奉献呢, 并不是一种交易。
But as we give out of love, in faith, God knows our needs, and he wants to provide for our needs.
但是当我们出于爱和信心来做奉献的时候呢, 神知道我们的需要是什么, 祂要来供应我们的需要。
He wants to bless us, and he wants to provide for us.
祂想要来祝福我们, 也想要来供应我们。
So on this Christmas weekend, let's give God our best offering.
在这个圣诞节的周末, 好不好, 我们把最好的献上给神。
Let's bring our tithe into the house of God.
再一次将我们的十一带到神的殿中。
Let's give out of love, in faith, knowing that we can never outgive God.
我们奉献要出于爱和信心，我们要知道我们的奉献永远不会超越神。
And all of God's people say aloud.
所有神的百姓说, Amen.
Amen. As you prepare to give, you can refer to the screen for the various modes of giving.
那你可以在荧幕上呢看见各个不同的奉献选项。
You can scan the QR code on screen or on the seats in front of you using your payment app.
可以扫描荧幕上或者是椅背上的二维码，透过PayNow的方式来做奉献。
You can also give by cash, credit card, or by checks. Please make your checks payable to City Harvest Church.
或者是透过现金信用卡，或者是支票的话呢，抬头开至City Harvest Church来做奉献。
You know, offering envelopes are available right in front of the seat pockets, in front of you, or underneath your chair.
在你座位前的椅背上，或者是座位底下呢，可以找到这个奉献信封。
And if you still can't find them, our friendly ushers on standby. Just kindly lift up your hands, and our ushers will serve you.
找不到信封的话呢，可以举起手来，我们友善的招待要来传一个给你。
Amen.
Amen.
Church, are you ready to give?
教会，你已经预备好做奉献了吗？
Let's look to the Lord in prayer this morning.
我们一起来仰望神祷告。
Hallelujah. Shigiriyalabagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabahatalagarabah Lord, we thank you for this opportunity to give to you once again.
我们感谢能有这样子的机会再次来做奉献。
Lord, on this Christmas weekend, we thank you for giving us your Son, Jesus, your very best to us.
在这个圣诞节的周末，我们感谢你将你最好的、将你的独生子赐下来给我们。
And likewise today, O God, we want to give you our best.
主啊，同样，今天我们要将最好的献上给你。
Out of love and in faith.
是出于我们的爱还有信心。
Knowing God that you know our needs and you want to bless and to provide for us.
主啊，我们知道你知道我们的需要是什么，你想要祝福我们、供应我们。
That we can never outgive you.
我们的奉献永远不会超越你。
So receive our offering this morning.
所以求你来悦纳我们的奉献。
Bless us as we give to you.
当我们做奉献的时候，你祝福我们。
In Jesus' name we pray.
奉耶稣的名我们求。
And everyone say.
大家来说。
Amen.
Amen.
Ushers, please kindly serve the people.
请招待服侍大家。
Kindly drop your offering envelopes into the buckets and please help us to pass down the buckets and our ushers to collect them back.
你可以将奉献信封投入奉献桶里头，然后我们的招待底下会来领取。
For those who are watching us online, you can also participate in this giving.
在线上观看的朋友们，你们也可以参加今天的奉献。
You can click on the give icon or to give via our CFC app.
你可以点选give的选项，或者是透过CFC app的方式来做奉献。
Alternatively, you can also give via the AXS machines that are located island-wide.
要不然呢，也是可以透过全岛的AXS仪器来参与奉献。
Church, thank you for giving generously to the Lord this morning.
弟兄姐妹，感谢你们慷慨的做奉献。Amen.
I just have one announcement for us this morning.
那今天早上呢，我只有一项报告要跟大家说。
You know, as we come to the close of the year, do know that our corporate office will be closed from the 25th of December till 7th January 2024.
那当我们来到年尾呢，我们的教会办公室将会在12月25号到明年的1月7号呢会休息。You
know, our staff will be taking a short break to get ready ourselves and to recharge for the next year.
我们的同工们呢会短短的休息好，让我们可以预备好进入来临的一年。If
you need to urgently reach us, you can, or you have a feedback or an inquiry, you can email us at info@cfc.org.sg, and we will get back to you as soon as possible.
如果有什么紧急的事或者是意见反馈要来通知我们的话呢，你可以电邮至 info@cfc.org.sg.
If you have a testimony, do write into us at testimony@cfc.org.sg, and we love to hear from you.
如果有见证要分享的话呢，你也可以电邮至 testimony@cfc.org.sg， 我们非常期待听见你的见证。
So on behalf of all our pastors and our staff, we would like to wish everyone happy holidays.
那我们要代表我们所有的牧师还有同工们呢，祝大家佳节愉快。
Amen.
Amen.
Right now, let's just get ready to receive the word of God. Enjoy the rest of the service. Amen.
现在我们来预备好我们的心，领受神的话语。
Praise God. I want to welcome all of you to our Candlelight service this weekend.
赞美主呢，特别要欢迎大家来到我们这个周末的烛光崇拜。
And especially those of you watching us in the overflow room, we are so sorry we have a full crowd here this morning.
尤其是在副堂观看的，我们非常不好意思呢，因为这里真的已经坐满人了。But
we are very excited that you're here today.
但我们非常兴奋的，你们今天来到这里。And
we're also very happy for the almost 300 members who are getting water baptized.
我们也很开心的，这个周末有将近300个会友受洗。
The youngest is 7 years old, the oldest is 85 years old.
最年轻的才七岁呢, 最年长的是85岁。
So one more time, let's give all our baptism candidates a big hand.
再次给所有受洗的会友们掌声。
Amen.
Amen.
My wife's son is so sad she can't join us for the Christmas weekend.
我太太腰伤很难过，这个圣诞周末她不能够来参加。
She's down with COVID.
她患了冠病。
This is the first time in 34 years she's not joining us for Christmas.
这是34年以来呢，第一次呢没有办法来参加我们的圣诞聚会。
Until late last night, she was still hoping that she's over it. But the second line is even redder.
但昨天晚上还在测试哦，希望可以呢。但是呢，第二条线呢还是很红。But
God willing, she should be back with us for New Year's Eve next week.
但相信呢，下一个星期的聚会呢，她可以回来参加。This
morning, let's read together Matthew 4 and verse 16.
今早我们一起来看马太福音4章16节。It
is shown on your screen, so why don't we all read together?
好，这个在荧幕上，我们一起来念，好不好？Matthew
4:16.
马太福音4章16节
Altogether starting now. The people who sat in darkness have seen a great light, and upon those who sat in the region and shadow of death, light has dawned.
马太福音4章16节说到，那坐在黑暗里的百姓看见了大光，坐在死荫之地的人有光发现照着他们。
The end of December has the longest and darkest nights of the year.
12月底呢，有这一年呢最漫长、最黑暗的夜晚。
And God uses Christmas to remind us that when we go through dark times, He's always very near to us.
上帝使用圣诞节来提醒我们说，当我们经过黑暗的时候，他总是非常亲近我们。
And that's the reason why this morning we want to celebrate Jesus with a candlelight service.
这就是为什么呢，今早我们用一个烛光崇拜的来欢庆耶稣。
Because in a small, smelly manger, Joseph and Mary probably had to lit a little candle to see the face of baby Jesus.
因为在那又小又臭的马槽里面，约瑟跟玛利亚很可能呢要点亮蜡烛才可以看到婴儿耶稣。
And really, this is the message of Christmas.
这真的呢就是圣诞节的信息。
That in your darkest darkness, God is always with you.
在你最黑暗的黑暗当中，神总是与你同在。
God the Father is the Father of lights.
父神他是众光之父。
Jesus Christ the Son is the light of the world.
耶稣基督圣子呢，他是世界的光。
And the Holy Spirit is the one who gives the light.
而是圣灵呢带来了光明。So
the message of Christmas is this.
圣诞节的信息告诉我们说，
Do not be afraid.
不要害怕。
I will be the light in your darkness.
我是你黑暗中的光明。
And the truth is, all of us, we go through dark times.
事实上，我们都会经过黑暗的时期。
We experience a sickness, a loss, a betrayal.
我们会经历疾病，失去的人或被出卖。
A heartbreak, a divorce.
或有心碎离婚。
Sometimes bad things happen that we don't understand.
有时候不好的事情发生是我们不明白的。
You've been faithfully working in a company for 20 years.
你忠心在一家公司呢工作了20年。
And suddenly it's downsizing and you got retrenched.
突然间呢工资缩小，你被裁员了。
You put your savings in an investment that's supposed to be very safe.
你把一生的积蓄
Suddenly the market went downwards and you lost everything.
突然间呢，市场崩盘，你失去了一切。
The person you have fallen in love with, been courting for 7-8 years.
你爱上的那个人啊，你们交往了7-8年。
Suddenly decides to walk out on you.
他突然间决定离开了你。
I have a preacher friend who's, you know, pray for so many sick people and they were healed.
你知道我有个传道人朋友呢，他为很多的病人祷告，他们都得医治了。
But she herself had miscarriages 4 times in a row.
但她自己呢，却经历4次的流产。
Just imagine that, lost the babies 4 times, 4 in a row.
你可以想象吗？她一连串失去了4个孩子。
In moments like this, it's very easy to get discouraged and give up on your life, on your visions and dreams.
在这样的时刻，你很容易沮丧，放弃生命意向跟梦想。
But Christmas is an annual reminder.
但圣诞节每一年都提醒我们。
No matter how dark and grim everything looks, God is always there with you.
不管一切看似多么的黑暗跟暗淡，上帝他总是与你同在。
God is not far away.
他离你不遥远。
God is nearer than you can ever imagine.
他比你想象的更亲近你。
Solomon realized this.
所以所罗门他发现了这一点。
So he wrote in 1 Kings 8 and verse 12.
他在列王记上的8章12节里面就写到说，
That God dwells with you in the thick darkness.
他说神与你住在幽暗之处。
God is not just at the fringe of the darkness.
上帝不单单的是在黑暗的边缘。
He's dwelling in the thick darkness with you.
you.
他是与你住在幽暗之处.
When you're in despair.
当你在绝望当中.
When you're depressed.
当你忧郁了.
When you feel defeated and all your hopes are gone.
当你感觉挫败了，你所有的希望都没了.
God is right there with you.
神总是与你同在.
He's working for you. He's working in you. Until you come out of it victoriously.
他在你里面工作，为你来工作，叫你可以得胜的走出来。
And you must invite him into your difficulties.
你必须要邀请他进到你的困难。
Lord, please come into the hospital room as I go through my chemotherapy.
上帝，当我在做化疗的时候，求你进到我的医院房间。
Come into the trouble and injustice that I face in my workplace.
进到呢我在工作场所里面的困难跟不公平。
Lord, come into this panic anxiety that I struggle with every morning.
主啊，进到我每天早上面临的恐慌里面。
You know, Alison Wee was the first runner-up of Mrs. Singapore Chinatown last year.
黄月玲呢，她是去年新加坡华裔妇人选美比赛的亚军。
2 weeks prior to the finals, she felt a sharp pain in her body.
这个决赛前的两个星期呢，她感觉身体有剧痛。
So Alison went to the doctor, and the CT scan showed 70% of her liver was filled with tumors.
大家去看医生的时候呢，这个断层扫描显示，她的肝有70%都有肿瘤。
The PET scan showed she had tumors in her lungs, in her breast, in her lymph nodes, even in her spine.
她的 PET 扫描显示说呢，她的胸部、淋巴结、脊椎跟肺部都有肿瘤。
They did a biopsy on her.
他们就做了一个活检报告。
And it was confirmed she has stage 4 cancer.
证实说呢，她有第四期的癌症。
Her doctor gave her 3 to 6 months to live.
医生说她剩下3到6个月的寿命。
The news shook Alison.
这样的消息呢，让月玲很震惊。
Most of all, she was worried for her husband and her 4 children.
她最担心的是她的丈夫跟4个孩子。
But during last year's candlelight service,
但去年的烛光崇拜,
she came to this service, she to our church,
来到了我们的教会,
and she responded to the altar call.
她也回应了呼召。
Alison put her faith in Jesus for healing.
月玲相信了耶稣可以来医治她。
And she joined a cell group to be her community of faith and pillar of strength.
她参加了小组，成为她信心的社群跟支柱的力量。
That's why every one of you should be a part of a cell group.
所以你们都要参加小组的。
We all should belong to a spiritual family.
我们都要属于一个属灵的家庭。
Her cell group friends prayed for her fervently.
她小组的朋友呢，不断地为她来祷告。
Alison also joined our cancer care support group led by Pastor Ed.
月玲呢也参加呢，Edmund传道所带领的这个癌症关怀小组。
So the stories of our members who are cancer survivors, it kept her faith going strong.
所以我们的会友呢，很多是癌症生还者，他们的见证呢，让她可以继续的相信。
So in January, after all the praying,
在1月份呢，在他们的祷告之后，
she went back for her second PET scan. All her tumors were gone.
她回去呢，做第二次的 PET 扫描，所有的肿瘤都没了。
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Today, her liver, previously filled with cancer, is functioning normally.
今天她的肝啊，之前有癌症的呢，现在已经正常运作了。
Even the doctor admits it's a real miracle.
甚至连医生说呢，这真的是一个神迹。Listen,
church, I'm not telling you something that happened 10 years ago.
我跟你讲的不是10年前发生的事情哦。
This is just a recent thing.
这是最近才发生的。
It's already been 1 full year, and today there's no more cancer in Alison. Hallelujah.
已经1年了，今天月龄已经完全没有癌症了。 Hallelujah.
And yesterday in the afternoon, she was water baptized right here at Hall 605.
昨天呢，就在605厅呢，月玲她也受洗了。
Come on, you want to clap? Let's give the Lord a big clap.
你要拍掌的话，为主热烈拍掌。胜利的呼喊，
Hallelujah! The fact that God dwells with you in the darkness means He doesn't always get you out of the dark place immediately.
你知道上帝和你一起住在黑暗的地方，代表说他不会马上带你离开这暗黑暗的地方。
Sometimes if you only focus on God bring you out of your difficulty quickly, instantly,
有时候呢，如果你是专注说上帝可以马上立刻带你离开困难，
you become very impatient.
你变得很没有耐心。
God, why like that?
上帝为什么会这样子呢？
Why so long?
为什么那么久呢？
You will get discouraged and you will get frustrated.
你变得挫折和沮丧。
But God doesn't work according to your timetable.
但上帝呢，不按照你的时间表来工作。
Sometimes it will take longer than you like.
有时候呢，会花得比你想要更长一些。
Other times, He knows that what you want will only harm you and it's not good for you.
恩有时他知道说你所想要的会伤害你，对你是不好的。
And God always has something better in store.
上帝总是为你预备更好的事情。
That is why you must learn to trust God.
你要学习来信靠他。
He gives us a promise in Isaiah 43 and verse 2.
他在以赛亚书43章的二节给了我们一个应许。
Let's all read together, okay?
好,我们一起来念。
Starting now, when you pass through the waters, I will be with you. When you walk through the fire, you will not be burned.
圣经说呢,你从水中经过,我必与你同在,你从火中行过,必不被烧。
Now, you notice God never says, I will keep you from the flood.
上帝没有说呢,我保守你呢,不用面对洪水。
Or you will never face any fire.
或是你生命呢,不会有任何的火炼。
No, friends, the challenges of life will come.
不是的，朋友们，你生命的挑战一定会发生的。
There will be hardships that you don't always understand.
你会面临你不明白的一些艰难。
Just think about my pastor friend.
好，你想我这个牧师朋友好了。
A successful evangelist, a pastor, and yet four miscarriages herself.
她是一个非常成功的牧师跟布道家，但自己面临了四次的流产。
But this is life.
但这就是人生。
It happens to the best of us.
而且会发生在呢所有最好的人身上。
Jesus says it rains on both the righteous and the unrighteous.
耶稣说呢雨是降在义人和不义的人身上。
But God's promise to his children is this.
但上帝应许他的孩子说,
I will be with you in the flood.
在这火中我必与你同在。
I will be with you in the fire.
在大水当中我必与你同在。
In the darkness.
在黑暗当中我也与你同在。
When you walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I am with you.
当你经过死荫的幽谷，我必与你同在。
Psalms 23 and verse 5, right?
那是诗篇23篇，对吗？
Why doesn't God just take you out immediately?
上帝为什么不马上带你离开呢？
Because he often uses the dark places for your good.
因为他常常使用这个黑暗的地方是叫你得益处。
To change you, to make you better, to take you higher.
改变你，使你成为更好，使你成为更高一层楼。
Turn to your neighbors and say, God is taking you higher.
告诉他们说呢，上帝要带你更上一层楼。
In John 12:24,
在约翰福音12章24节,
Jesus says, every human life is like a seed, like a kernel of wheat.
耶稣说，每个人类的生命呢，就像是一颗种子，一粒麦子。
Now, in a seed is great potential to bear fruit, to become a great tree.
这个种子有很大的潜能呢，可以开花结果，成为参天大树。
But a seed cannot germinate in the light.
但这种子没有办法在光明里面发芽。
As long as the seed stays on the shelf, it will never become what it's created to be.
这种子留在柜子上呢，是永远不可能成为它受造成为的。
Jesus says it remains only a single seed.
耶稣说他仍旧是一粒。
Nothing happens.
没有事情发生。
But the seed must first fall into the ground.
但这个种子要先落在地里。
You must plant it in the soil.
你要把它种在呢泥土里。
In a dark place.
在黑暗的地方。
So that what's on the inside can come to life.
好在它里面的可以活过来。
In the same way, you are that seed.
同样的，你们就是那一颗种子。
Every one of you. There are great visions and dreams, talents and potential on the inside.
你们每一个人里面有极大的才华、能力跟潜能。
Some of you can sing and dance.
你们有一些非常会唱歌跟跳舞。
So good with music.
非常会做音乐。
Drawing, designing with the creative arts.
非常有创意的会绘画跟设计。
Some of you are so good in languages.
你们有一些非常擅长语言。
You can speak and write so well.
你写的跟说的都很好。
You can break down complex issues into clear policies.
把复杂的问题呢简化成很清楚的政策。
Some of you are good in business.
你没有现在擅长做生意。
You're gifted in earning money.
你非常会赚钱。
Because you know what people want and how to best serve their needs.
你知道人们想要什么, 你知道怎么样去服务他们的需要。
Some of you are anointed for ministry.
你们有些人有服事的恩膏。
You're gifted in preaching, in pastoring, in counseling.
你有教导啊, 牧养, 辅导, 讲道的恩赐。
Moving in the spirit. When you pray, miracles happen.
你可以运行在超自然里面, 你祷告的时候的神迹就要发生。
It's a gift.
这个是恩赐。
But all these potential that God has gifted you with, they only come to life in the dark place.
但这些上帝给你的潜能呢, 唯有在黑暗的地方才会活过来。
In fact, too much of a good thing can sometimes hinder your growth.
你知道有时候呢, 一个好的东西太多呢, 会拦阻你的成长。
For the seed, too much light can stunt the germination process.
对种子来说呢, 光明太多的话呢, 可以阻碍那发芽的过程。
So if you want your life to be trouble free,
如果你希望你的生活呢, 是一帆风顺,
only blessing, 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 everything easy peasy.
我只要祝福啦, 祝福啦, 一切都顺顺利利的,
then you will never grow in God.
那在神里面你没有办法成长的。
Unless the seed is planted in a dark place, there won't be any fruit or harvest.
除非种子种在黑暗的地方, 要不然没有办法开花结果。
And you ask that seed, you know what it will say to you?
如果你问种子的话呢, 它会怎么对你说?
I don't like to be in the dark.
我才不喜欢在黑暗里面。
It is so lonely and uncomfortable here.
这里很孤独, 很不舒服。
I don't like people always walking and trampling over me.
我不喜欢人们总是踩在我上面。
But friends, the seed is not buried.
但朋友们, 这个种子不是被埋了,
it is planted.
它是种在地里,
and it has the resurrection life of the Holy Spirit on the inside.
它里面有圣灵复活的生命,
over time, something beautiful will blossom.
而慢慢的它会开花,
turn to your neighbors and say, God is making your life beautiful.
告诉他们说,
one of the most powerful scriptures is Isaiah 45 and verse
3.
I will give you the treasures of darkness and hidden riches of the secret places, that you may know that I, the Lord, who call you by your name, am the God of Israel. There are some treasures that God wants to give to you, but they can only be found in the dark places.
有一些宝物呢,
treasures of darkness.
是,
now, let me be clear. God is not the cause of your sickness or hardships.
但我们要很清楚知道呢，上帝不是我们疾病跟艰难的源头。
But God uses everything in your life, the good, the bad, the ugly, to change you and strengthen you.
但上帝使用你生命所有的一切，好的、坏的、丑陋的，来改变你和坚固你。
Because only in the dark places can we really grow and become more like Jesus.
因为唯有在黑暗的地方，我们才可以真的成长，越来越像耶稣。
For example, it's only when you're hurt and offended that you can learn the power of forgiveness.
是的，唯有在你呢受伤、被冒犯的时候，你才学习饶恕的大能。
Without being a forgiving person, you'll be stuck in life. You'll be angry all the time.
如果你不是一个饶恕的人的话，你会困在生命里面，你走得不远。
You can't go far.
你没有办法走远,
and you cannot draw closer to God.
你没有办法亲近神。
But the more forgiving you are, the more loving you become.
但你越多的饶恕就越多有爱。
But to get this treasure, you must dwell in a season of darkness when you are hurt, misunderstood, and offended.
但得到这个宝物的话呢, 你要有一段时间住在一个黑暗的时期, 当你感到被冒犯, 被误解, 被伤害。
Only in the dark places will you learn patience and forbearance.
只有在黑暗的地方你学习耐心和容忍。
Because only when there's a delay, you learn to wait on God.
只有在有迟延的时候，你才学习来等候神。
But as you persevere, your spiritual muscles get stronger and stronger.
但是当你坚持的时候呢，你属灵肌肉就越来越强壮。
After a while, you will soar with wings like eagles.
过一段时间，你就如鹰展翅上腾。
You will run and not be weary. You will walk and not faint.
你要奔跑却不困倦，行走却不疲乏。
So your affliction, it's really your spiritual gym to build up your fitness and capacity in the things of God.
所以你的患难其实是属灵的健身房，来建造你在神里面的力量和容量。
In the dark places, you'll pray more. You'll draw closer to God.
在黑暗的地方，你更多祷告，更多的亲近神。
You will learn to be quiet and listen to His voice.
你学习安静聆听神的声音。
And you'll press in deeper and deeper into His love.
你会越来越多地去亲近他的爱。
In the dark places, you will reevaluate your priorities.
在黑暗的地方，你重新评估你的优先次序。
You realize what is really important.
你发现什么是重要的。
You used to be so busy, a workaholic, no time for anyone, no time for your family.
你从前很忙碌，是个工作狂，没有时间陪任何人和家人。
All of a sudden, in a hard time, you have a new appreciation for your husband, your wife.
突然之间的艰难时刻呢，你开始对丈夫、妻子呢非常非常的感激。
For your elderly parents at home.
你非常感激你家中的年长的父母。
All of a sudden, you know who your real friends are.
突然之间你知道说你真正的朋友是谁。
I'm sure all of us will agree, one of the greatest treasures of life is having a loyal friend.
我相信大家都会同意说呢，生命中的一个最美好的财宝就是一个忠心的朋友。
But until you go through a very dark time, you won't know who they are.
但除非你经过艰难的时期，要不然你不知道你忠心的朋友是谁。
And when you have gone through enough dark seasons,
当你经过足够的黑暗的时期,
you won't complain so much about the little things in life.
你不会呢那么容易呢对生命中的小事来埋怨。
When some driver cuts into your lane, it's okay.
当有司机呢切入你的跑道的时候呢，没关系。
A waiter is slow to serve you in a restaurant. It's okay.
这个服务员怠慢你的时候呢，没关系。
When your colleague is rude to you, it's all right.
同事呢对你没有礼貌的时候呢，没关系。
You won't get so easily offended and upset and lose your joy.
你不会那么容易的生气跟被冒犯而失去了喜乐。
These are nothing to you.
对你而言呢，没问题的。
Because you have developed a backbone of steel.
因为你培养了呢像铁一般的骨气。
In 2016, our church member Abby founded an IT startup.
在2016年，我们教会会有Abby呢，她成立了一家电脑科技公司。
The early days were so exciting. He had so many contracts.
早期呢，哇，非常的兴奋呢，他收到了很多的合约。
His fledgling company grew to 70 staff.
他刚成立的公司呢，很快成长了70个员工。
But as the years unfolded, he had one challenge after another.
但慢慢的呢，他经历一个又一个的挑战。
Oh, the financial stress was piling up.
哇，财务的压力呢，越来越多。
He was betrayed many times by close associates.
很多时候呢，非常要好的伙伴出卖了他。
Many sleepless nights and constant worries.
很多晚上睡不着觉，一直不断的在担忧。
And Abby was always faithful to his 70 workers.
Abby 对他70个员工呢，很忠心。
He never missed a monthly pay.
他从来的都没有拖欠过工资。
He never missed a payroll.
他没有错过工资。
But you can imagine all this stress became so overwhelming.
但你可以想象吗？这个压力呢是何等的大。
You know, I mean, you got to pay 70 workers. The contracts is not forthcoming.
哇，你可以想象的，你要支付70个员工的薪水，然后合约呢，但是合约没有进来。
It took a toll on his mental health and his physical well-being.
使他的一个精神呢，还有身体健康受到极大的影响。
Son and I were so worried because we thought he's going to have a nervous breakdown.
我跟耀生很担心，我们害怕他精神崩溃。
So we prayed for Abby and for his wife Rebecca.
我们就为 Abby 跟她太太 Rebecca 来祷告。
Finally, after 7 years of hard work, the company finally had a little positive cash flow.
终于呢，她非常努力七年之后呢，这个公司的现金流呢，终于转正了。
So Abby now approached the market to raise funds.
Abby 呢，现在呢就去找市场呢来募集资金。
But he faced rejection after rejection.
他面临一次又一次的拒绝。
He tried 20 over VC firms. Everyone shut the door in his face.
他找了20多家风投公司呢，大家呢都把门关得紧紧的。
Suddenly, 6 months ago, an investor showed an interest.
突然之间，6个月前呢，有一个投资人好像感兴趣。
Oh, he was so excited.
哇，他好兴奋啊。
But in the final moment, his company had a last-minute drama.
但是呢，最后一分钟呢，他的公司呢面临了一些紧急的事情。
They almost have to shut down the whole business.
几乎呢，整个公司都要倒闭了。
It seems like everything's over for Abby and his team.
对Abby跟团队来说呢，好像一切都结束了。
That weekend was our church special offering weekend.
那个周末呢，就是教会呢收特别奉献的周末。
We are giving to missions for church planting to help the poor and needy.
我们呢是为这个宣教啊、开拓教会啊、帮助贫穷有需要的人呢来收集奉献。
And the weekend, Brother John Evansini was preaching.
而那个周末呢，约翰亚凡吉尼弟兄他在讲道。
Abby and Rebecca was moved by the sermon and by the Holy Spirit.
而Abby 跟 Rebecca 呢被圣灵感动。
They want to give sacrificially, even if it meant they got to shut down the company.
他们想要牺牲和奉献呢，即便代表呢公司呢会倒闭。
But God is so faithful.
但上帝非常的信实。
1 month after the special offering, the investor came through.
这个特别奉献周末之后的一个月呢，这个投资人他肯定了。
He invested $5 million.
他投资了美金500万。
And took over all the company loans.
而且呢，他就接手了公司所有的贷款。
Come on, give the Lord a big hand. Hallelujah.
热烈的拍掌。
So his firm, his IT company, is now ready to soar.
现在他的公司已经准备好呢，这样子更上一层楼了。
7 years of hardships.
7年的艰难哦。
But you ask Abby, it's not about the money.
但你问Abby呢，是不关乎金钱的。
What is the treasures of darkness?
他暗中的宝物是什么呢？
He developed a backbone of steel.
他培养了像铁一般的骨气。
He became more humble.
他更谦卑了。
Closer to God.
更多亲近神。
He loved his wife Rebecca even more.
更多的爱太太Rebecca。
And his faith in the word has become more resolute and solid.
对神话语的信心呢，是更稳定和坚固了。
I know, I'm your pastor, I know you.
我知道嘛，我是你们的牧师，我了解你们的。
We all like good times, and everything is going our way.
我们都喜欢顺境嘛，一切都顺顺利利。
Yeah, we all like to pray. Oh God, give us more success, more money.
我们都喜欢祷告说，上帝，更多的成功，更多的钱。
More favor, more promotion.
更多的恩惠，让我更多的升职。
Oh, more holiday, more comfort.
更多的度假，更多的舒适。
But God knows.
但上帝知道的。
Only having good times alone will never bring out the best in you.
只有顺境没有办法带出你里面最好的。
Sounds good to have no problem.
哇，没有问题，听起来很好。
Sounds good to have no pain, no struggle.
没有痛苦，没有挣扎，听起来很好。
But it might actually stun your growth.
但其实呢，它会阻碍你的成长。
You will not develop the fruit of the Spirit.
你没有办法培养圣灵的果子。
You will not become like Jesus.
你不可能像耶稣。
If anything, it will make you soft and weak.
而反而使你变得是软弱和柔弱的。
You become spoiled and indulgent, and you feel entitled.
你变得骄纵跟放纵，你觉得一切都是理所当然的。
And those of you parents, you know this. You can spoil your kids.
做爸爸妈妈，你们知道呢，孩子可以被宠坏的。
And God won't do that because He's a wise Heavenly Father. Hallelujah.
但是你不会这么做，他是一个很有智慧的天父。
Amen.
Amen.
Come on, let's give the Lord a big hand.
是的，为主热烈拍掌。
For me, it was the lonely nights.
对我而言呢，是那些孤单的夜晚。
Those times when I didn't think I have any more future.
那个时候我感觉自己已经没有未来了。
I couldn't see a way out.
我看不出出路。
That's when I learned to pray and trust God and wait quietly for Him.
那个时候我学习祷告，信靠神，悄悄地等候他。
Learning to be patient and develop an unshakable confidence in the Lord.
学习有耐心，在主里面培养一个不动摇的信心。
It's only those times my faith is stretched and strengthened. And increase.
那个时候呢，我的信心得扩张、跟增强、跟增加。
The fact is this: most people never pray in the good times.
你知道呢，顺境的时候呢，大多数人都不祷告的。
Right, I know you. When times are good, you don't pray.
我知道的，你知道顺境的时候，你们都不祷告啊。
For me, the last 13 years helped me develop my spiritual muscles, even though I didn't like what was happening.
对我而言，过去十三年呢，它帮助我培养我的属灵肌肉。虽然我不喜欢发生的事情
，It was tough. It was painful.
它是非常痛苦跟不舒服的。
But it made me better.
但使我成为更好的人。
More humble.
更谦卑。
More broken towards God.
对神更破碎。
Make me more spiritual and deeper in God.
使我更属灵，在神里面呢有更深的关系。
And this is what I want you to focus on in this candlelight service.
这个烛光崇拜呢，这是我要你所专注的。
No matter what dark places you're in this morning.
不管经常你在什么样黑暗的地方。
The light of Jesus Christ is going to shine through.
耶稣基督的光明呢总是会照耀。
And no matter how small, the flicker may seem.
不管呢这个火呢现在看似多么的小。
It will make everything beautiful.
它会使一切都成为美丽。
If you believe that, give the Lord a big hand.
你相信的话呢，为主热烈的拍掌。
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
胜利的呼喊。Wherever you're seated, you should have a candle under your seat.
好，不管你坐在哪里呢，你的椅子下面呢，会有一根蜡烛。
Can you just bend over and pick it up?
好不好？大家呢，你们弯过去呢，拿起来。
Those of you in the overflow room, you should also have one.
那富堂的朋友呢，你们应该也要有蜡烛的。
If you don't have one, just lift up your hands and ushers will pass a candle to you.
没有的话呢，这个招待员呢会传递给你，好吗？
Please look around. You may be sitting next to a newcomer.
好，如果你旁边的可能有个新朋友。
So please help them if they don't have a candle.
如果你新朋友没有蜡烛的话呢，请你帮他们好不好？
Just lift up your hands if you need a candle.
对，你没有蜡烛，你要举手好吗？你要举手。
Pastors, I need your help because we have overflowing crowd today, so we need a lot of candles.
今天的人很多，需要很多的帮助。
In a moment, we're going to switch off all the lights.
好，很快的，我们的灯呢都要关掉了。
And from the front to the back, we'll be lighting up all our candles.
从前到后呢，我们要点亮所有的蜡烛。
Now I know some of you brought your own cigarette lighters.
我知道你们有些人带了这个抽烟的打火机哦。
Please don't use the cigarette lighters.
不要用你们的打火机，好不好？
Turn to your neighbors and say, "No strange fire this morning."
大声跟人说呢，今天没有凡火。
今天没有凡火。We only want holy fire in church.
我们要的是教会里面有只是圣火，圣洁的火。
In a moment, this arena is going to turn into a beautiful cathedral of lights.
很快呢，这里呢就会是充满光明的一个教堂。
Now, when we light the candles, please feel free to use your phones.
大家呢点蜡烛的时候呢，啊，你们可以呢用你们的手机来拍照。See,
I came prepared with a selfie stick.
我已经预备好我的自拍棒了，你看。Yeah,
take as many selfies and wefies, photos and videos as you want.
对了，你可以来拍视频啊，还有你可以自拍呀。Okay.
好的。Yeah, are you all ready?
你们准备好了没有？Are
you all ready?
准备好了吗？
Okay, shall we all stand up on our feet?
好不好，请大家站立。
Okay, let's stand up on our feet.
请大家站立。
I'd like the pastors to come and join me on the stage. On the count of three, we're going to lights off, okay?
请牧师们到台上来，数到三呢，我们要关灯。
Yeah, can we switch off the lights right at the back, please?
好，后面的灯也要关掉。
One,
一,
two,
二,
three,
三,
lights off.
对了。
Stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining till He so felt His worth, a thrill of hope. The weary world rejoices for yonder praise, a new and glorious morn.
Savior is born. Silent night, holy night, Son of God, love's pure light, radiant beams from thy holy face, with the dawn of redeeming grace, Jesus, Lord. Silent night, so tender and mild. Sleep in heavenly peace. Sleep in heavenly peace.
Sing one last time, and then we're going to snuff out all the lights, okay?
现在每一次我们再唱最后一次呢，我们就要熄灯了。
We're going to snuff out all the lights.
好，很快的呢，我们要把蜡烛都吹灭。
And then the arena lights will come on.
然后我们大厅的灯呢就要开了。
So when I count to three, you're going to blow out your lights, okay?
好，当我数到三呢，你们要吹熄你们的蜡烛。
Then please put your candles underneath your chair and go and greet one another Merry Christmas.
大家先把蜡烛放在椅子底下，然后呢，你就问候彼此圣诞快乐。
Please don't burn each other's clothes or hair.
不要烧到别人的头发或衣服，好不好？
Okay, are you ready?
准备好了吗？
If you're ready, say yes.
大家准备好说 yes.
One,
一,
two,
二,
three.
三,
snap out the lights.
好，吹熄你们的蜡烛。
Go and greet each other. Merry Christmas.
对了，我们彼此问候圣诞快乐。
Before the world began, you were on his mind, and every tear you cried is precious in his eyes. Because of his great love, he gave his only son. Everything was done so you would come. And nothing you can do
want every eye to close and every head to bow.
好不好大家眼睛闭着头低着
I want parents just hold on to your kids for a while. No one's talking, no one's moving around.
爸爸妈妈请你们牵着你们孩子的手没有人四处张望也没有人四处走动
We have come to the most important part of this service.
我们来到这个聚会最重要的时刻
You know, God is a good God.
上帝是良善的神
But God always expects us to respond to Him.
但上帝要我们来回应他。
When we respond by faith, miracles happen.
当我们凭信心来回应的时候，神迹就要发生。
This morning, while eyes are closed and heads are bowed.
今天早上呢，眼睛闭着，头低着。
No one's walking, no one's talking.
没有人四处走动或张望。
Whether you're here, you're in the overflow room, or you're watching us online.
不管在这里或是副堂或是网络上观看
On this Christmas Eve, will you respond to the light of Jesus?
这个平安夜好不好你来回应耶稣的光
We are all could be in dark places.
我们可能都在黑暗的地方里
Don't sink into that darkness.
不要在这个沉入这个黑暗了
This Christmas, let Jesus light up your darkness.
这个圣诞节让耶稣点亮你的光明
Respond to him by faith.
你要凭信心来回应他
While eyes are closed, I wonder how many of you here, you are a sinner.
眼睛闭着有多少人你们是罪人
This Christmas is the best time to let Jesus scrub our heart clean from all our sins.
这个圣诞节是最好的时期让耶稣来刷净你所有的罪
Every time you lie, you sin against God.
你每一次撒谎就是犯罪得罪神
When you lose your temper, when you're angry, you sin against God.
如果你发脾气或你生气就是犯罪得罪神
When you gossip, when you're selfish,
当你说闲话自私的时候
When you are proud
当你骄傲的时候
When there are greed and there are lust in your hearts
当你心中有情欲有贪婪的时候
All these things are sin against God
这些呢都是犯罪得罪神
Young people, are you rebellious against your parents?
年轻人你对爸妈叛逆吗
Will you surrender your sin to God today?
好不好今天将你的罪交给神
The Bible says all of us have sinned and fallen short of His glory
圣经说世人都犯了罪亏缺了神的荣耀
That the wages of sin is death
罪的工价乃是死
That means it's eternal separation from God our Father
代表我们永远与父神隔绝
This morning Jesus came so that we can be reconciled to Him
今早耶稣来叫我们与他和好
When I count to three if you don't want to be a sinner
当我数到三如果你不要做罪人的话
You want Jesus to scrub your heart clean
你要耶稣来刷净你所有的罪
And let me tell you, when He scrubs your heart, it's so clean, it's as if you have never sinned before.
当他刷你的心的时候呢，就像是你没有犯过罪一样。
When you respond by faith,
当你凭信心来回应。
Say, Jesus, I don't want to be a sinner.
说耶稣，我不要再做罪人了。
The greatest miracle will happen.
最大的神迹就要发生了。
Your sins are not only forgiven.
你的罪不单单得赦免。
You will have an inner peace.
你会有一个内在的平安
An inner joy that cannot be described
是没有办法形容内在的喜乐
And God bring life into you
上帝把生命带给你
And give you a new vision and new hope for the future
给你一个未来新的意向跟盼望
And you will have the presence and the power of God
你会有圣灵的同在跟大能
So when I count to three, if you are a sinnerAnd you want to respond to Jesus, I want you to lift up your hands.
数到三，如果你是罪人的话，你要回应神，我要你举起手来。
By lifting up your hands, you're saying, Pastor, please pray for me.
当你举起手来，你是说牧师，请你为我来祷告。
And I'm going to pray the miracle prayer for you.
我要为你来做这个神迹的祷告。
Secondly, you could be a backslider.
第二，你可能冷淡退后。
Maybe you grew up in church.
你从小可能在教会长大。
At one time, you're active in cell group.
曾经你积极参与小组。
And then life happens.
但是呢，因为生活的关系。
You got busy.
你忙碌了
busy with work, busy with family,
忙着工作和家庭
or you got discouraged by negative circumstances,
或是因为负面的情况呢，让你沮丧了
you stop reading the Bible,
你不再读圣经
you stop praying,
不再祷告
you have no more time for church,
已经没有时间上教会
and your heart got colder and colder,
你的心越来越冷漠
God is not angry with you,
上帝没有生气你
God wants to draw you back to His presence,
他要吸引你回到他的同在里
this morning if you are a backslider,
今早如果你冷淡退后的话
On this Christmas Eve, will you rededicate your life back to God?
这个是平安夜好不好你再次将生命交给神
And I tell you, He will rekindle that first love
我告诉你还会点燃那起初的爱
It will be as if nothing has There's no separation or gap
就像呢完全没有隔绝一样
In an instant, God will be as close to you than your very breath
在那一瞬间呢上帝比你的气息更加的亲近你
So whether you're in the front, in the back, by the side
不管是前面后面或旁边的朋友
whether you're here or you're in the overflow room
不管你在这里或在副堂
or watching us online
或是网络上观看的
whether you're a man, a woman, a boy or a girl
不管是男人、女人、男孩或女孩
when I count to three
当我数到三
I want every sinner, every backslider, lift up your hands
所有罪人、冷淡、退后的人你举起手来
lift it up high enough for God to see and for Pastor Kong to see
高高举起来让上帝看见还有康牧师看见
no one else will be looking
没有人四处张望
It's between you and God
这是你跟上帝之间的
And then I'm going to pray for you
然后我要来为你祷告
Are you ready?
准备好了吗
Every sinner, every backslider On the count of three, lift up your hands
所有罪人冷淡退后数到三你举起手来
Let Jesus wash your heart clean this Christmas
这个圣诞节让耶稣来洗净你的心
Let this be the best Christmas in your whole life
让这个成为你一生最好的圣诞节
Get your hands ready
手准备好
On the count of three
数到三
One
一
Two
二
Three Lift up your hands right now, all over this place. Quickly,
yeah,
I see your hand. Lift up your hand straight up. High enough for God to see. I see your hand. Thank you for the hand. I see your hand all the way at the back. Lift up your hands. Lift up your hands. All the way in the last row, I see your hand. I see your hand. I see many, many hands going up. All over this place. You can put it down. Can you just do one more thing?
好不好你再做一件事情
When I count to three
当我数到三
I want you to get up from where you're standing Come down the aisles and meet me in the front
好不好你离开你的座位到前面来跟我见面
Hundreds of you put up your hands today
这里有几百人举起手了
Already hundreds responded to God since Friday
从礼拜五到昨天呢已经有上百人回应耶稣了
You will not be the first neither will you be the last
你不会是第一个也不会是最后一个
I want you to come to the front so that Pastor can pray with you.
我要你到前面来，好叫牧师来为你祷告。
Those of you in the overflow room, I'm going to ask you to leave that place and walk across 605 and come to this place. And usher will bring you to this main hall.
好不好？副堂的朋友呢？你们从礼堂里面走出来，招待员会带你来到我们的大礼堂。
Parents, I want you to invite your children to respond to God.
爸爸妈妈邀请的孩子来回应神。
Friends, I want you to invite your colleagues and your neighbors to respond to God.
朋友，你要邀请你的邻居、你的同事来回应神。
This morning, make it the best Christmas ever.
今天早上，让这成为你最好的圣诞节。
You have nothing to lose, but everything to gain.
你不会失去什么，但会得着一切。
And when you come, I want the whole church to clap and encourage them.
你来的时候呢，整个教会要拍掌来鼓励他们。
So are you ready?
准备好了吗？
All those that put up your hands.
如果你举手的话。
On the count of three, I want you to come to the front.
数到三呢，你要到前面来。
I want you to invite your friends to come.
邀请的朋友们到前面来。
One, two, three. Come right now, wherever you are.
不管你在哪里。
Quickly, quickly come.
赶快，赶快到前面来。
All those in the overflow room, quickly come.
副堂的朋友，你也到前面来。
I need all the cell group leaders to come as well, because we don't have enough workers.
小组长们，你也到前面来帮我们，好不好？
Just come right now. Connect group leaders, just come.
对，小家长们，你来帮我们，好不好？
Just come right now. Give them a big clap as they come. Look at all these people coming forward this morning. Those of you in the overflow room, you come right now. Those watching online, I'm going to lead you in a prayer in a moment. Give them a big clap as they come.
Come to the Father.
Come, my friends. Don't let the distance stop you.Make this the best Christmas in your life. Come this morning. Backsliders, come back to God. Let Jesus wash your heart clean. Come right now, wherever you are.
Though your gift is small, broken hearts, broken lives.
Just bring them a little closer to the front.
It's the power of the word. The power of His blood. Everything was done. So you were.
Hundreds of people are responding to Jesus.
是的，有上百人在回应耶稣。
Those of you standing by your chairs, I want you to ask your neighbor.
在座位上的好不好？你问你旁边的人。
Neighbor, are your sins forgiven?
你问他说你的罪得赦免了吗
？If they cannot give it out right, yes.
Just encourage him. Say, I come out together with you.
如果没有直接说不可以说直接说是的话呢？ 你鼓励他说，我陪你一起出来，让耶稣来洗净你的罪。
Can you just ask at least five other people? Those of you standing by the chairs, just ask five other people.
如果你在座位上呢，你转到旁边呢，问至少五个人好不好？
Invite them to come forward.
对了，邀请他们到前面来。
Look at all these people coming down.
哇，你看有好多好多的人。Entire
rows are coming down.
哇，有整排的人到前面来。
Come on, let's give them a big clap as they come. Come. Give them a big hand as they come.
The power of the word, the power of His blood, everything was
done. Those of you in the overflow room, just come right now.
Come to the Father. Though your gift is small,
we're waiting for you.
Broken
hearts, people are still coming down. Friends, a big clap right now. What a wonderful thing you're doing for this Christmas. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for responding to God. Thank you.
感谢你们来回应主.
Now, every one of you, we have a box gift for you.
好，我们都有一份礼物要送给你们.
If you do not have one, can you just put up your hands? Ushers, give them the box gift right now.
如果你没有的话呢，
Counselors, give it to them.
举起手来好不好？ 那陪谈员呢，你要把这个传给他们。
Inside are instructions, what to do now that you respond to God.
里面告诉你说呢， 你回应耶稣之后你该做什么。
If you don't have one, just put up your hands. We need two over there. Two counselors.
那边我们需要两位陪谈员.
You don't have one, just put up your hands.
你没有的话呢，
we need one over there.
这里也需要一个.
We need one, yes. I need one counselor over there as well.
好，这里也需要陪谈员.
We need one over. We need two over there.
那边需要两个.
So many people responding to Jesus. Let's give all these wonderful friends a big hand.
多好多人来回应耶稣，给他们热烈的掌声，好不好？
I want you to just close your eyes. I'm going to lead you in a prayer right now.
请你们闭上眼睛哦，带你们做一个祷告。
I want the whole church to echo together.
好不好，整个教会我们一起来做这个祷告。
We're going to pray in English, then we pray in Chinese.
我们希望英文再用中文做这个祷告。
Everyone say with me.
大家一起来说。
Say, Dear Jesus.
Dear Jesus.
Okay, we try again. Say, Dear Jesus.
Dear Jesus.
I invite you into my heart.
I invite you into my heart.
On this Christmas Eve.
On this Christmas Eve.
To be my Savior.
To be my Savior.
To wash my heart clean.
To wash my heart clean.
From every sin.
From every sin.
Fill me with the Holy Spirit.
Fill me with the Holy Spirit.
Fill me with eternal life.
Fill me with eternal life.
In Jesus' name I pray.
In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Can we say together in Chinese?
我们一起用中文来做。
Everyone can speak Chinese, we say this together.
我们用中文来做这祷告，你会中文，我们一起来说，好不好？说，亲爱的耶稣。
亲爱的耶稣。
这个平安夜。
这个平安夜。
我邀请你。
我邀请你。
进到我的生命，求你赦免我的罪，洗净我的心，让圣灵来充满我，我感谢赞美你，奉耶稣的名求，阿门。
Thank you so much for responding. Thank you. Thank you.
非常非常感谢你们回应主。
Thank you. Some of you are
crying because the Holy Spirit is touching you.
你们有些人哭了，因为是圣灵在感动你的。
Standing behind you, there's a counselor.
在你后面呢，有一位陪谈员。
Will you give them just 3 minutes afterwards? They were going to pray for you and bless you.
好不好？给他们三分钟时间，他们要为你祷告，来祝福你们。
Church, how many of you wish our new friends will come back to church again?
当然希望我们的新朋友再次回来的。
Just give them a big hand.
给他们最热烈的掌声，好不好
？Next week we have our New Year's Eve service.
下一个星期呢，是我们的新年前夕的聚会。
I have a wonderful message to inspire you.
我有一个很棒的心情要来启发你们。
Before you're dismissed, everybody turn to your neighbor and say Merry Christmas.
结束之前呢，告诉旁边的人说呢，圣诞快乐。
Service is over, but fellowship has just begun.
聚会已经结束，但团契刚开始。
Just give the counselors 3 minutes of your time.
好不好？给我们陪谈员三分钟时间。
God bless you. Have a Merry Christmas.
上帝祝福你们，大家圣诞蒙恩。
True.